We are in downtown Nairobi. Welcome to the channel again. We are in downtown Nairobi. I want to go to Ngara, the fig tree market. We are still in downtown Nairobi, at the washrooms.
Camera.
At the evening, hawkers are allowed to come on the street. The street vendors. At the evening hours. We're selling stuff here. This is downtown Nairobi. We are queuing here to board the bus. This place is called Odeon. This is Tomboy Street. Selling bags. This downtown parts of Nairobi are congested. A lot of people here. Supermarket here called Eastmart. You can see. So many hawkers in the streets, sir. Some nice fruits here. Boiled corn. Nairobi City County Fire and Rescue Station here. It's a station. This place is congested. Sweet vendors and hawkers. That's it. Yeah. So then, to squeeze my way through. The bus stop. The other side is River Road. As I'm heading to Pig Free Market, which is in Ngara, I just want to show you how the market is in the evening hours. Nice stalls here. From the other side, the cars are coming very fast. Walking very fast. I just want to play. It's a Globe roundabout, Globe Cinema roundabout, one of the largest roundabouts in Africa. Let's go. It's from the other side. Crazy beach. We're trenched. This part of Nairobi is called Gara, and across the other side. Crossing here is a big, it's a problem. You have to be careful. There's a river here. This is Nairobi River. It's very deep. The other side we have Michuki Park. Still grow cinema roundabout, one of the largest. The other side we have General John Michuki Memorial Park. So many trees. It's like a forest. There's a park inside there. Yeah. Kahama Hotel. The place looks the downtown Nairobi. Use this side to be on the safe side. Cars are coming very fast. You have to be careful. This cars of Nairobi is called Ngara. Look at the streets. of the fig tree market, the fig tree stores.
Madam boss.
Hello.
Welcome, sir. How are you?
Fine, fine.
Yeah, you're welcome, my brother. You can come check what you do.
What are you selling?
Yeah.
What about my channel? What's your name?
I'm Regan.
Regan?
Yes.
Just doing some city vlog.
Okay.
I want to go to the fig tree market.
Oh, fig tree market.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
And see what, I want to see what it has to offer.
Yeah, there are so many stuff there.
Let me go and check out.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. The guy wanted me to buy something, but I'm not in a position to buy something now. I'm busy touring the streets. I'll buy next time. Leads to Thika Square. I want to climb that bridge, that food bridge. Footbridge and cross the other side of the market. So, the footbridge here. It's a fig tree bus station. The market on the other side. So diverse. We're here waiting for buses. Selling nice fruits here. Cross here. This is a local food joint here. This is close. The local food joint. I have nyama choma here, roasted meat.
Just 800.
I have chicken and beef and goat's meat. There are a lot of people here. We're waiting for God's soup. The fig tree market. Yeah, it's calling people to enter the bus. It's a bus stop. The fig tree. They are written fig tree stalls. You are cool, fresh. You can see the fig tree market. That's amazing. Uphill task. So fresh fruits, the vegetable market. Fruits and vegetables. It's somehow dark inside here. You are seeing. It's in the evening hours. That's darkness. Have local food joints inside. Some nice fruits here. The other side of the streets. Avocado here. I have CTV hotel here. And a nice market. And the other side is the market. This one is a fig tree market located in Ngara, Nairobi. Nice shoes here. Very sad. Side. Do we use this route? previous she was here. The side was fig tree. Restaurant here, the pub called Tidus Club and Lounge. You see it from here. Look on this side. Have Jamhuri High School on the other side. Can wait until till midnight. Have to be careful. The food joints here. Nice fruits here. To be careful with these buses, these small buses. There's no buses here. Waiting for buses. It's blocking my way. To climb this footbridge, go back the other side. Guys are chasing, playing pool table. Pool here. Have a nice pool table there. It's a local food joint. You can see the market from here. Guys, that's the end of my video. Thanks for watching, man. Kindly like this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's go. be showing you this part of Nairobi. It's a nice market. You can see it from here. It's a bus stop here. Cars coming from the other side, from downtown Nairobi, off Thika Road. It's really nice. It's a nice area here. You can take it the place from here. The market on the other side. Fig to market in Ngara. Nice jacket, sir. We bought this bus to go back to town center. Mambo. I'm going back to the city center. The city, leaving the pig to market. The other side. On this van, on this matatu, it is somehow empty. Most of the passengers has already alighted from the bus. Passengers had already alighted from the bus. So. Gardens on the other side. Moi Avenue Primary School. You can see it from here. Primary school and junior school. On the other side, Habji Banji Gardens. us alone. He's enjoying you bringing the video.
Most of the passengers are already alighted on the bus. Let me show you how the other sides look like. And this window can't open. I was trying to open the window. A lot of people here waiting for buses. Queuing online. There's queuing. It's time for me to leave this bus. See how this place is doing. The bus is somehow empty. Oh, sir. Yeah, he's telling me you can enjoy here. City Askari, city police. Have to wait before I like from the bus first. They may arrest the conductor and the bus driver. Crazy situation. On the other side of the street. People are waiting there, just relaxing. Really can't see clearly here. Let me show you how the streets look from here. Alight from the bus. I'm the only passenger here. Here's the door. The archives. Yeah. Yes, I'm leaving the bus. Crazy.
How's that look at the job?
Yeah, look at
it. Yeah, look at it.
I was telling you to jump. I found my way down.
Vision.
Ah. Oh, this bus is called Vision. One of the nice buses in Nairobi. A lot of suits. Actually, should keep up, baby. What I say? Just left the bus. Through the streets a little bit. Go. So the streets. this Tomboya Street. Evening hours.
Evening customer.
A restaurant there called Lazarus. Karibu ndani. Get through here. In the evening hours, vendors are allowed to come on the road to sell on the streets. Vendors have sweet offers. See very many people selling their stuff. So, first, squeeze them. This guy is blocking the way. It's busy. There's a lot of people queuing here. So I want to cross here. So what do you say? I'm waiting to board the bus. It's a long queue here. Getting through here is an uphill task. The sea of humanity. Mandela Institute. I just want to go this way. Mambo, biashara yake kwa hapa?
Biashara yangu ni.
Unauza nini sasa?
Fancy sweaters 6UK hapa.
Hizi ni sweaters.
Eh, hizi ni sweaters. Naweza baya kamrembo hapa hivi.
Unauza haja moja?
300.
Eh. Hiyo sio mbaya.
Sio mbaya, si ndio? Lakini kuna mtaka mbili ni simba baba.
Haito aje?
Lewis. Uchague kama mbili hizi
basi. Ungebaya sasa hapa bado na tour streets kwanza.
Hadi bado?
Na tour streets.
Una kama?
Sijui kama nitakam but na tour streets kwanza. Yeah, yeah.
Sawa.
Wow, thanks for your time.
Welcome.
The place. Just to cross and go to the other side. This is Moyave. The other side of the streets. To wait, then you crossed. That's crazy, man. Nice books here. The Cyber Cafe. Sasa shopping mall. It's along Moy Avenue. Jones and Bistro, smooth as dishes. Nice sunglasses. Backyard shoes. Nice shoes here. This shoe shop on the other side of the shoes. The Moy Avenue. Of Nuruland. The electronic shops on the other side. This side of the streets. Restaurant. The other side of the streets. This is the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Kindly like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you on the next one. Bye bye.